Hello, and welcome to the Smithsonian Transcription Center, the Smithsonian Institution's largest digital volunteering platform. Created in 2013, the Transcription Center features digitized historical collections from across the Smithsonian's museums and archives, inviting the public to help us make these materials more accessible, readable, and searchable through collaborative transcription and review. Transcription Center volunteers like you help fulfill the Smithsonian's mission of increasing and diffusing knowledge and play a critical role in bringing the past to life. In this short video, you'll learn how to sign up for a digital volunteer account, where to find the information and resources available on the site, and how to start transcribing and reviewing. Let's start with how to sign up for a Transcription Center account. Anyone is welcome to explore the Transcription Center site and transcribe anonymously, but by creating an account, you will also be able to review other volunteer transcriptions and track your contributions. To create an account, click the Sign Up button on the top right. Please note that registered volunteers must be 14 years of age or older. If you meet this age requirement, you'll be asked to enter your email and create a username. Please be aware that your username is, at times, visible to other digital volunteers and website visitors. Your email address, however, is never shared. Once you've read our community guidelines and clicked Create New Account, you'll receive a confirmation email with instructions for setting up your password. Now let's move on to topic 2, navigating the website and locating resources. The Tips page is a great place to start for new volunteers. Click on Tips in the blue menu bar to find general and advanced instructions, resources for transcribing and reviewing, frequently asked questions, information on tracking your volunteer activity, and recommendations for hosting in-person and virtual transcribathons. If you're new to Transcription Center, we suggest starting first with general instructions, which lay out the process for transcription and review. At the top of the page, there are links for printable versions of the instructions and PDF quick guides for transcribing and reviewing. It's often helpful to keep instructions open in another tab for easy reference as you contribute to projects. We encourage you to explore the site and reach out to our team anytime with questions by emailing transcribe@si.edu. Every project page in the Transcription Center goes through 3 steps. Transcription, review, and approval. Let's start with transcription. With our instructions open in another tab, we'll start by clicking on Projects in the blue menu bar. This will show all ongoing projects needing transcription and/or review. You can simply browse them all here or filter your results by Smithsonian Museum and Archive, or by project theme. You may also sort this project list by percentage complete, difficulty level, or alphabetically. Once you've found a project you're interested in, click on the title to open it. On the project page, you'll find the project title, as well as the project's difficulty level, the total number of pages and contributors, and a project description. First, read the project description. It includes important contextual information as well as any special instructions, all of which will help you as you work on the project. Next, scroll down to see the individual pages or segments that make up the project. Pages labeled Transcribe in gray have not yet been started and are available for transcription. Pages labeled Continue Transcribing in red have been worked on by one or more volunteers but are not yet fully transcribed and are available for you to work on as well. Pages labeled Review in yellow have been fully transcribed by other volunteers and need to be reviewed. And pages labeled Complete in green have been transcribed and reviewed. There are multiple ways to find a page to transcribe. You can simply scroll down to find individual pages labeled Start Transcribing or Transcribe or Continue Transcribing. Or you can filter the pages by selecting Show Pages Needing Transcription underneath the project description, or you can click the blue Transcribe button at the top right of the page. This will take you straight to the next available page needing transcription. No matter your preference, once you've opened a page, you'll see the original document in an image viewer on the left side. You can zoom in and out of the document by scrolling with your mouse or by clicking on these buttons. You can click and drag to move the document. You can also rotate the image if needed. On the right, you'll see 2 buttons. If you're just browsing or only want to read the transcription in progress, click on View Transcription. But if you're ready to start transcribing, click Start Transcribing. This will reveal the transcription form, where you will type the text that appears in the original document. A message at the top of the transcription box reads, "This page is locked by you." Only one person can work on a page at a time, but this page will become available to other volunteers once you save your work and move on. Now, begin typing the text you see on the original document, making sure to maintain spelling, grammar, and punctuation exactly as it appears. Refer back to your instructions for questions on how to transcribe the strikethroughs, symbols, and even more complicated data like tables. Don't get caught up in recreating the formatting or maintaining the same line breaks as appear in the original document. The priority in Transcription Center is readability, not perfection. If you come across a word or a phrase that you're unsure of, you can use double brackets with a question mark to indicate an unknown or a guess for other volunteers to work on. Use the notes field below to review any comments or questions left by other volunteers that may assist you in your work, and feel free to pass along any of your own tips here as well. Remember that this process is collaborative, and there is no minimum participation requirement on the site, so there's no pressure to finish everything perfectly yourself. Take your time. If you're having trouble deciphering handwriting or just want a break, feel free to stop or navigate to another page. Just be sure to click the gray Save button at the bottom of the page. If you finish transcribing the document and believe it to be complete and accurate, click the orange Complete and Mark for Review button. This will send the page into step 2 of the Transcription Center process, review. Note that a page is considered complete and ready for review when all of the words in the original document have been transcribed and no more than 2 bracketed question marks remain. Once a document has been fully transcribed, the page moves on to the second step in our process, review. Keep in mind that review is only available to registered volunteers. Just like transcription, there are multiple ways to find a page to review in a project that you're interested in working on. You can simply scroll down to find individual pages labeled Needs Review, or you can filter the pages by selecting Show Pages Needing Review underneath the project description. You can also click the orange Review button on the top right of the page, which will take you straight to the next available page needing review. If you're just browsing or only want to read through the transcription, click on View Transcription. If you're ready to review the transcription for accuracy and completeness, though, click Start Reviewing. First, check the Notes field for any comments or questions left by other volunteers that may help you as you review the transcription. Next, carefully read through the transcription and compare the typed text to the original document, ensuring that they match. Take your time through this process. Review is very careful, detail-oriented work, and it's the last quality check step before the transcription becomes searchable. If you come across a mistake in the transcription, click the blue Reopen for Editing button to revert the page back to Continue Transcribing status, where you or other volunteers can correct errors before again marking it for review. If you believe the page is fully complete, meaning the transcription matches the original document, and no more than 2 bracketed question marks remain, click the green Mark Complete button. This will make the transcription text searchable across Smithsonian databases and major search engines, and will send the document into the third and final optional stage of Smithsonian staff approval. If you're unsure of whether a page should be approved, leave a note for the next reviewer and click Save. Since Transcription Center is collaborative, you can rely on your fellow reviewers to give it another look. Now let's go over how to track your volunteer activity in the Transcription Center. If you're logged in, every contribution you make in the Transcription Center is recorded within your volunteer account. Click on My Work in the black menu bar to access a detailed list of the pages you've transcribed and reviewed, organized by date and time. Click the Download button to access a PDF version of your activity report on official Smithsonian letterhead. Note that due to the collaborative nature of transcription activity, volunteer work is not tracked in hours on our site, nor is our team able to sign off on or verify service forms. How do you search completed transcriptions? Completed transcriptions become almost immediately available and text searchable on our site, across the Smithsonian's online databases and in other major search engines like Google. Explore the more than 1 million pages of historical content by searching specific keywords or individual names on the Transcription Center search page. Use the Museums and Archives drop-down menu to filter your search results. As you explore and contribute to projects on the Transcription Center site, Reach out with any questions or feedback by emailing our team at transcribe@si.edu. When you're logged in, you can also send us a message by clicking on the Submit Feedback button on the side of every webpage. Learned something new or found an exciting historical discovery? Want to share your motivations for transcribing and interest in the Transcription Center? Submit your TC story on the link in our homepage. Thank you for joining our digital volunteer community. Together, we're unlocking history and improving access to Smithsonian collections. Happy transcribing!